For 19 years, I was alone until I met one of the first mums. And that was just, it was like a weight taken off my shoulders that someone else I talked to understood how I felt. I didn't have to explain anything. They just knew how we felt. My hope is for change, and that these changes keep happening, and that there's less people like ourselves in this position.